How's it going, everybody? Peter here, and a very warm welcome to another model train related video. And this is just a unboxing of the Gaugemaster analog GNC Combi single track controller, and it does come with a UK power pack. And this is the workhorse that will be providing power to all my trains on this O Gauge end-to-end layout that is Hermes Road. So I've broken the seal on the left already, so let's get this box open and let's see what we are presented with. Okay, this is a UK made controller, so this is made in the UK, just like most of the Gaugemaster stuff is. And I guess the box was inside out, well, upside down. And here we are. Basically, what you do get is you do get some feeder wire, although we won't really be needing this because my feeder track, I've already got some, but if I wanted to extend it, I could always do that in due course. We do get the UK 240 volts step down transformer, which is always a good thing. And the most important part of the pack is our train controller. And just taking this out, brand new, nice to operate, just making sure it's on the off position. So what we've got on the back there, what we've got on the back here then, folks? Input 16 volts AC, minimum of 0.75 amps. Then we've got outputs 0 to 12 volts DC. So this is where the rail feeder tracks wires will go, and this one for accessories. So it's very much plug and play, simple to use and easy to go. Just got some stickers and that there, which is double-sided pads if you want to stick it down. I'm not going to really bother with that. And I like the fact that Gaugemaster does give you a screwdriver to secure the leads. Instructions, all that good stuff, and this will be more than enough for this O Gauge model railway. So let's see how it works then, and what we will do, I'm going to use 6092 with this just to show it in action, and let's see what it's capable of. Okay, so I'm now back and I have set everything up and I have plugged it all in. And I did a quick test off camera and I can confirm that everything is working as it should be. I just want to point out some notes. The maximum output of this controller, the Gaugemaster Combi, is 0.75 amps, as where the older Caro controller that I was using as a temporary stopgap, and this will be what I did use in the two reviews that I've got to come of the Class 60 and the Class 03. This one has an output of 1.2 amps. So just to give some advice there. And so I'm going to put that to one side. And without further ado, let's see how this one performs. And the cable is brand new, so I'm just going to wind that round there just so it doesn't snag any of the trains and stuff. And just as a advisory, all the track is live, so I've had to take the Class 03 off the side in there just to make sure that everything is well, as I don't want that to move and particularly crash into my Class 60. So bearing in mind this is 0.75 amps, so I have noticed that the lights are not as responsive with the Gaugemaster Combi, but it is a basic entry level train controller. And it does suit my needs, and it will be more than enough to fulfill my requirements for this simple end-to-end O Gauge model railway. So I just want to do that just to test this Gaugemaster Combi with the Hellion Class 60, and I will have a review of that coming up in December. So just switching that back. And I like the fact that it's nice and handheld. So if you had a longer lead to your feeder track, you could use this as a walk around if you wanted to, but it does the job for me. So I'm happy with what I've got here, and it does as it should. So I'm just bringing this up to the camera, and that, my friends, concludes this video coverage of the Gaugemaster Combi DC train controller. As always, I do welcome your feedback and your comments. Always welcome positive and constructive feedback on all of my videos, as well as general comments. I do read and respond to all comments, but this will be powering the majority of my videos, well, my trains, in the upcoming videos of Hermes Road. As from this point onwards, all of the 00 gauge and HO scale model trains and stuff that I do have coming up to the end of November are pre-recorded, and basically for the reason is I didn't know what position I would be in at the time my birthday came around, and I just like to keep content flowing regularly onto the channel. But I'm glad things are working out in my favour. So there we go, folks. That is the end of the video. Big thank you for watching. Take care of yourselves. Take care of each other. All the best. God bless. Take care. And I'll see you in the next one.